The sheer brutality of police action displayed in the state's Darrang district has forced the Assam government to act. Three women and a man were brutally assaulted through the night by officials of the Burha police station in Darrang, leading to serious injuries to all four, while one of the victims, a pregnant woman, suffered miscarriage. Taking serious note of the incident, Chief Minister Sarbananda Sonowal ordered a high-level probe into the matter. Not only this, Assam DGP Kuladhar Saikia warned the 50,000 strong force not to take law into its hands under any circumstances. He added that none will be allowed to spoil the cordial police-public relation in state.
It is very clear that nobody will be allowed to take law into their hands. And we are very sure that the type of cordial relation Assam police and people of Assam have, it will continue.
Saikia further informed that criminal cases have been filed against accused officer in charge of Burha police station, Mahendra Sharma, and lady police constable Vinita Boro, who are currently under suspension. He added, DIG Brijendra Sinha will personally probe the matter.
We have taken this allegation very seriously and we are looking into the whole thing. A DIG rank officer, Brajendit Sinha, he's a range DIG, he's been asked to inquire into the matter and submit the report within a week. And apart from that, two police personnel have already been put into suspension and criminal case has already been registered.
Meanwhile, doctors at the Sipajhar Civil Hospital have confirmed that the victims were severely beaten up and all four were shifted to the Mongoldoi Civil Hospital for better treatment.
First aid dekhini dibolaga amar iar por pari aro sambhab hekini first aid treatment ki dilu giving first aid patient wise referred to MCH Mongoldoi Civil Hospital for further investigation and treatment and also nature of injury kolabori bori ase gote jojjot mane injury pua goisil hetu hoy hetu mane etu case tu etu marpitor case hoy ba mariboi lagibo nole enekwa no hoy.
The incident also led to public outcry in Sipajhar as locals harassed the Burha police station seeking stern action against the erring cops. The Assam police's reputation has taken a severe hit after the incident which shook the state by the sheer scale of brutality it brought to the fore. Under the circumstances, it is extremely important that the probe initiated on Chief Minister Sonowal's orders reaches its logical end. Bureau Report, Northeast Live.